Hello, everybody. Did you know a jockey once won a race after he had died? Frank Hayes was hailed as the winner of a race at Belmont, right outside New York City in 1923. However, there was a slight problem. Hayes suffered a heart attack and died in the middle of the race, so the celebration wasn't exactly sweet. Oh my gosh. Could you imagine? You're not even there for your own reward? What? Reward? Award? Oh!